Hello guys and welcome back to another episode on the Saga channel. Our first episode in about 3 to 4 months. Haven't really updated all that much and there's a reason for that. But today I'm getting back in the water and that alone is enough to do a new episode. So let's do it. So guys, today, finally, a brand new, fresh shore dive. We haven't really dived much in the last 3 to 4 months. I live on Utila, a small, tiny tropical island in the Caribbean, and we have been on complete lockdown for the last 4 months. It actually took us 3.5 months to get our first case of COVID-19. Now we have it. And luckily everybody has already adjusted to the idea of it. So we will see. No international reopening so far, so no international guests, lots of spare time. That's why I haven't really done very many updates. The outbreak started and our lockdown started on the very last day of our Saga tech trip. So we literally did our very last Tech 50 certification dive on the day of the lockdown. Was really cool, but a little bit weird, of course. Everybody felt a little bit weird about that. Some people even had trouble evacuating home, so there you go. But today, we're going for a shore dive. Get to take out my camera, just take some cool shots. And that alone is very, very worth it.